Students, hope you all are safe. In our earlier classes, we have discussed about the different games that we play. That means like indoor games, outdoor games, individual games, team games, but whatever it is, playing fairly is more important than simply winning. Now, what do you think is the role of girls in sports and games? Definitely, there are some games that are often played by girls and boys like kabaddi, kho-kho, but there are certain professional games where girls and boys like men and women, they form a separate team. For example, hockey, cricket, football. So there men and women form a separate team. But there are some games where men and women can play like a pair. For example, tennis, badminton, they are called mixed. So they play like a mixed. Mixed means girl or boy, or we can say men and women. Do you know one thing? Our Indian cricket team, especially the women's team, is very strong. And even in hockey also, we have a strong women's team. In 2016, our Indian cricket team, women's team, they have won the T20 International Cup. Isn't it a proud for us? Definitely, it's a very proud moment for us, as we know girls can also rock the games in the field of games. Now, there are certain games, or we can say professional games, that are played among the different countries, that are played between different countries. So these games are called national games, and the members of this team, they are called national level players. Same way, if we see, so every nation have their particular national game. Do you know what is the national game of India? Yes, that is hockey. And other than hockey, even cricket is the most popular game in India. And if we remember, then our Indian men's team, they have won 2 times World Cup in the year 1983 and 2011. So again, that is a proud moment for all our Indians that our Indian cricket team has won the World Cup. Definitely, we are proud of you, Indian cricket team. Then the national level players, can you say name some national level players? Yes, they are Virat Kohli from cricket, you know. Then Saina Nehwal, Sania Mirza, Lender Pace. So there are many national players who are playing for India and making our country proud. Do you know the national game of Europe? Yes, that is football. So football is the most popular game in Europe. Can you name the national player who was famous all over the world from his time? Yes, you are right, Sachin Tendulkar. So whenever cricket comes in our mind, Sachin Tendulkar comes in our mind first. So Sachin Tendulkar, to be an Indian, was the most popular player in the world also. So we are proud of you, Sachin. Then there are certain players who has made India proud. Like if you see our Vishwanathan Anand, that is chess grandmaster. So he has also made us proud many times. So all these national level players, they are playing for India, and they are making India proud. They are making India famous among the world. So salute to all the national players. Now, there are some games that are restricted to different villages, or we can say in different states or different areas. Do you know there are many hidden games that even we don't know nowadays, because they are not that much popular, but in olden days there were many like martial arts and all very much famous in certain areas. So we will discuss about them in our next video. Till then, keep on reading, keep on playing. Bye. Have a nice day.